laundry. My mother stands in this black and white arrangement of shadows, in the sunny backyard of her marriage, struggling to pin the white ghosts of her family on the line. I watch from my blanket on the grass as my mother's blouses lift and bellow, bursting with the day. My father's white work shirts wave their empty sleeves at me, and my own little shirts and pants flap and exult like flags.